Today, Balise deployment for ETCS Level 1 and Level 2 is becoming a tangible reality. Some countries even have hundreds of thousands of legacy system Balises, like KVB, EBICAB, and RSDD Balises. Balises maintenance is becoming a challenging issue in the forthcoming years. Many infrastructure managers urgently need to assess the overall operational status of both legacy and ETCS Balises.
Today, there are no satisfactory tools for Balise maintenance. Some manufacturers propose mobile units for field tests, but they are unusable for the whole track or whole network assessment. With these mobile units, it is only possible to check up to 20 or maybe 30 Balises per day for a two-person team.
The Balise Life Check is the first onboard automatic tool to be fitted on a maintenance train to measure, verify, and qualify both legacy Balises and new ETCS Balises in the field. It can be installed in any train without interfering with ATP systems equipped with Balise readers, like ETCS OBU. It has its own antenna, its own telepowering source, and its own analog and digital analysis engines.
The Balise Life Check is capable of performing real-time subset 36 and 85 tests on Balises mounted on the tracks at any operational speed. It is then possible to verify systematically that the Balises are working as they should, from the telegram content point of view, but also by measuring key subset 36, 85 analog and radio frequency parameters like center frequency and frequency deviation of the frequency shift keying signal, transmission bin data rate, analog uplinks radio frequency spectrum, Balise input-output characteristics, bit transmission maximum time interval error, and even uplink signal amplitude jitter.
By regular measurements of Balises, the Balise Life Check Analysis Engine is capable of detecting degradation of one or more KPIs, enabling the user to take preventative maintenance action. The Balise Life Check system is also capable of measuring legacy systems, KVB, EBICAB, and RSDD Balises. But it's also capable of measuring the metallic profile of the whole track. This metallic profile is used to detect potential big metal masses that might trigger Balise reading failure in some ATP systems. Once the network has been checked with the Balise Life Check, a map of the big metal masses is produced by the tool. The Balise Life Check is the only tool of its kind capable of fully analyzing all kinds of Balises. It enables the user to have its own lab on wheels, instead of having teams on tracks with very limited measurement tools. This is critical in the current ETCS Balise deployment strategies of many infrastructure managers. Both Infrabel in Belgium and SNCF in France have already chosen the Balise Life Check as the all-in-one Balise maintenance solution.